when I was doing this. This is my speedometer app on my phone. It does it through GPS, so it's absolutely correct. 70 miles per